Strike y'all a Street Fighter 3.
Hey, what's good, y'all?
Anyway, sorry about that. I just saw something. Anyway, welcome back. We're here in Atlantica. We're going to do like something which I've been dreading the whole entire time. We are going to be attempting. Yeah, I need to equip items before.
You pay for this!
Oh. Yeah. Let me tell you, this fight freaking sucks.
Wind, not so fast.
God damn it. Need a doctor. Alexa! Alexa, stop!
Not so fast!
Oh, God. Crap, jeez. This is why I hate Ursula so much. Ursula is like my least favorite boss in this game. Yeah, this is like the boss that I'm taking out.
Not so fast! Get ready for this!
Please!
Hey, bro. As you can see, I'm on the like one of the hardest bosses in the game.
Heads won't be pretty.
I don't just cast cure, but I was like. Oh my god. So I have to do the final hit. Wow, seriously, that didn't work? It took me about an hour, but I beat her. Oh boy, I'm going to have to mute the bot because it straight up becomes like copyright infringement at some point.
I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Oh, Sebastian. The crab claw. All right. So the crab claw is just like a balanced keyblade overall. I like it. 6 damage and then and a 1 and just one more to MP bar. That. Dude, man, once I get like pure spell, Wait, the clock. What do I do with the clock? Oh yeah, let's go. Thank you, bro, by the way. I'm so happy. Let me just go to Titan's Palace. Oh yeah, this world doesn't have, Heartless aren't in this world now. Like, the only, like, Heartless don't, I don't think Heartless respond until after the game. Oh my god, jeez. Jeez, get me out of here. See ya, King Triad. Thank you for letting us steal the King. Oh my god, jeez. No! Let me out. I'm done with any fun. Let me save so I don't have to redo this. Worst world in all of Cage 1. I'm sorry, I don't want to go into that at all. Quite honestly, Prime Mode and Final Mix is kicking my butt and making me use healing items. I don't remember doing that on the PS1, but I might just be because I suck at the game. Oh wait, hold on. A ward unlock? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, you know what? Since I already unlocked it, let me do Halloween Town. Because Halloween Town is legit like a good world. Hold on, let me check. Oh wait, hold on. Boys and girls of every age, don't you let me... Oh. You will see, it's a ton of Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins spin out of every night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat. And then... What's up, town? Everybody scream. In this town of Halloween. I love this world so much because here's the thing. I feel like Sora has this costume should have been in Super Smash Bros. Like at least make a Cage 2 variant. Because holy crap, it's so good. Like this along with the Christmas outfit in Cage 2, my god, is this world so cool. If you're a fan of anything gothic, this world must have been like a treat for you. Alright, Guillotine Square. Oh yeah, Sora has a new ability. Oh. We know where we're heading next. Oh. No Heartless. Oh! boys and girls of every age. Would you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. This is our time of Halloween. Oh, blitz. Oh my god! Oh my god, look at Goofy and Donald's icon portrait. My god, this is my god. Holy frick. That's cool.
And now, allow me to introduce the master of terror. The King of Nightmares, Jack Skellington!
There's got to be something strange. Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkin sweet of it every night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat. It's our town! Everybody scream! It's our town of Halloween! Bro, you like this movie too! Don't lie! This movie is actually really good! Like, if y'all haven't seen This is Halloween, the Halloween Town movie, what's it called? Nightmare Before Christmas! Like, y'all need to go see it because it's so good! It's so freaking good! Besides, I want to see the Heartless Dance too. Moments that precede unfortunate events.
My, that was amazing. And you are?
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Oh, God dang.
Some ingredients.
How about love, compassion, love making? All right, the last one was just me being joking.
Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
All right. We get access to Jack Skellington. Am I that petty to shap Donald again? I haven't used Donald in a while. Am I that petty to shap him? But Wape, what about the Trinity Marks? Hold that thought. I'm going to check something. I'm going to check what Trinity Marks are in Halloween Town. You know the one thing about Halloween Town? If you search up the term, people think oh, there is only one Ookie's Manor. But I'm not going to get to that probably this stream. Sorry, Donald. Da, da, da.
Have a major crisis. The Heartless are completely out of control. We can't stop them.
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Oh yeah. Just so you're all wondering, it's okay, KH2. Like, I think KH2 fixes the problem that I'm having where you can't switch party members on the fly. So, alright, I have Blitz equipped on Sora. Dude, Goofy is just ahead. Oh my goodness, Jack gets two. No. Purple treasure magnet. Yeah, I don't need MP rage until the boss fight, probably. Even then. What the? Come on! Oh my god, even the Heartless get like a slight tech update. Yeah, we have to head to Tellus now. Billiken Gate was like where we came from. Zero!
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
No! No! Alright, King Arts 1 sucks. Can't pet Zero. Alright, anyway. Yeah, I said it.
Lock, shock, barrel!
Did you hear that?
Lock, shock, barrel?
A heart! What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
that bonehead Jack is really making a hunt, I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that, well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartless.
Storm Page, am I legit about to leave? No, I'm not gonna land. I'm going to save the Storm Page for later. Because here's the thing, I like Halloween Town. Halloween Town, I like Atlantica. That and I can. Oh. Oh, actually, I just realized I haven't encountered any treasure chest. Maybe I should leave just to get more money. Yeah, just to sell stuff that I don't need. What's in my stock? Super car. Oh, I have three car juice. Alright. Oh. Alright, let me try this. Crap, seriously? Oh my god, was it fire?
Deep freeze!
God dang. What the heck? Let's go after them.
This is it!
Crap, Jesus Christ, I've already ran that.
I knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
God dang it.
Ha!
Oh, God. Oh, God. You know what? I think I might, like, go and, like, purchase more healing. But BRB, real quickly. I'm gonna go, like, oh yeah, let me just jump into this. The reason why I came back is to accessory shop. Oh, you are. Oh, minigame. You know, I just realized something. I don't could technically take us to technically see us so why is it making us go on here? God. No poo. No. No, just follow me. Just follow me. No! No! Nah. You are a honey glutton. Follow me. What? Oh my God. Come on, Pooh. Ignore the honey. ignore the... Bruh! Thank you! All right. All right. All right, we got stop, bro. We have two. We have two left. And I know where. Oh, I think I might know where the last one is. I think I might know where one is. And it's one that, like, I need to, like, actually go and get. So we have the power of time. Let me shift. Oh yeah, let me do it. Oh yeah, I could get the gummy girl. A new gummy ship.
Thank you.
That's okay. Yeah, this one's dope. I want to test it. Alright. I'm at Halloween Town. Let me unlock this one. Oh, I probably should not have done that. because we have not actually done Halloween Town. But I wanted to leave y'all with like a stinger of like what's to come. It's Neverland. Yeah, that is the next world.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast! No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds great. Okay, but first, how about get off?
Oh, sorry.
All right.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay, then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Get F, Donald.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Yeah, but I'm not going to stay here long. But yeah, that was a short teaser of like a what's to come. Let me just head to the gummy ship. Sorry, Peter, but I need to like leave real quick and head to because I legit bought like a oh god, that Black World. But anyway, let me head back. No. Left world. I may head back to Halloween Town. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Warp drive, okay, yeah, this is what I want. Beautiful playroom. So yeah, I guess next time we'll finally complete Halloween Town. Yeah, I could have done it this stream, but I just wanted to like do like a lot of stuff. But anyway, and I showed off a bit of Neverland, so y'all can get invested and want to see the rest of that. But I'll do Neverland next time. Neverland will probably be like a pretty fast like experience, because I remember Neverland not taking a while. Like the only reason why Halloween Town took a while was because I just did not know where I was going. But anyway, thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see y'all tomorrow for hopefully a longer stream of Kingdom Hearts. Until next time, I'll talk to y'all later. Just thanks for watching. Oh dang, I just looked, 24 hours, huh. I think the game that's going to take the longest for me to actually play is Chain of Memories, because I don't like Chain of Memories, and probably Birth by Sleep. And I don't know about 358 over 2 days. I don't know what I'm going to do about that. I just need to decide. Alright, anyway. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all later. And there's a game coming out that I might take a break from the Kingdom Hearts Marathon for. So just stay tuned. Anyway, bye. Stick around, cause I'm gonna raid someone.